Steal my play tomorrow night. I wrote a play. We're doing it tomorrow. See you there. Wait, you hear that? It's the sound of me having a play and you not having one. It sounds like, yeah, I have a play and you don't have a play. I have a play, you don't have a play.
I'll show you, Courtney Wheeler, in a way that I can't tell you about right now. So never mind. Bye.
Why did you throw that corpse on my car?
Because I'm inviting you to the party, pal. Think we're going to be great pals.
Oh. Al and John, John and Al.
Now come here, I'm gonna wrestle you! Get over here!
Okay!
Come on!
No! John McClane is in a tower! Sergeant Al Powell is on the ground! You can't wrestle!
I made a creative choice!
Very bold.
And Rudy, you're moving your hands too much and quit wheezing!
Oh, I'm sorry, the asbestos might be affecting my lungs a little, but I'll work on it!
Can we turn down the heat?
Yeah, it's boiling up in here!
It's the boiler room, Zeke! It's what it does! It's like you guys don't even care about this gorilla slash protest musical designed to take down Courtney and send us to Broadway!
A word.
Mm-hmm.
The play is tomorrow night. We gotta get it together. Give them a pep talk, you know? Put some fire in their butts.
Is the putting a fire in the butt part of the inspiration, or is that a separate suggestion?
Ugh, damn it.
Fine. Listen up. I wrote an incredible musical, and I thought together we'd create the kind of theater that would make the gods cry. But now I'm like, what am I, nuts? You're all blowing it! Zeke with your wrestling, Daryl and your extra note singing, crazy armed Broody over here, Andy and Ollie, FBI agents don't hold hands!
These ones do.
Yeah, and they sleep in the same bed!
And now I'm realizing that the only way to make this production shine is if I fire all of you and play all the roles myself.
Say what?
Except for Miss Merkin. You're my rock girl.
Thank you.
And I've been thinking about getting you drums and maybe a cute top. You cool with that?
You know it.
So congratulations. The rest of you have been demoted to stagehands on Die Hard the Musical, a one gene show.
Hooray.
It's gonna kick ass.
You go, girl.
Hey, listen. Here's three coupons for one ride each. We've reopened the Screamacane. Same thrilling ride without any lost limbs. One hopes.
Ah! The Screamacane!